Heaven, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
This is Shibuya, the famous Shibuya crossing. There are millions of people here.
Go visit a friend of mine. A special train in Japan. Are you ready? Let's go! Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on.
In a beautiful land they call Japan, is a train I like to call my good friend. It's the fastest train ever made, and it's called the Shinkansen. Bullet train, bullet train, whoa.
Race. And if I was a plane, I'd be a jet plane. And if I was a truck, I'd be a monster truck. But if I was a train, I'd be a bullet train.
You can't ride the train if you don't have a ticket, will you?
There's the current shogun.
Skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy, it's not your style. You'll look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look, slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over the place, and put on a happy face. Gray skies are gonna clear up. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. And if you're feeling cross and bakerish, don't sit and whine. Think of banana splits and licorice, and you'll feel fine. I knew a girl so gloomy, she'd never laugh or sing. She wouldn't listen to me, now she's a mean old thing. So spread sunshine all over the place, and put on a happy, happy face. Come on, Bubby, smile. It's your birthday.
Okay. Well, I'm looking to see what is in my bento box, and besides rice, I know that. Tofu. Some vegetables.
What's your point with your chopsticks?
Oh. Okay. Well, this is tofu. Of course, that's rice. This is some pickled ginger. This is some more tofu, vegetables, fish.
What kind of fish you got?
I don't know.
Salmon?
No, it's not salmon. It's a white fish.
Hmm.
And that's it.
Red.
That's right.
Happening in a department store here in Kanazawa. And this is a Keisha girl. Keisha.
So here we are at the Fukichi Inn, and this is a Buddhist temple, and it's run by monks, and this is our room for the night. It's a small room. This is where we will eat dinner and breakfast tomorrow morning. They included a geisha girl in the room.
That's me.
And we have this is our dinner at the Fukichi Inn Temple. Hi, Mama-san.
Hi, Peter-san.
And it's all vegetarian, 13-course dinner. It's called Ryokan dinner. And it's very Buddhist. So we have tea salt, and we have some salad, we have some pickles, we have some whatever. And look at that. That's
tofu.
Tofu and...
and something.
Whatever that is.
Some...
and we're going to... oh, this is a hot pot, so this is like cooking up tofu and rice and...
mushrooms.
Mushrooms are in there, and they're going to bring us some miso soup. Oh, this is our miso soup. So... This is the A-bomb dome in Hiroshima. It was the only building left remaining standing on August 6, 1945. And this is the Hiroshima Peace Park. That's the famous peace bell. We're going to go ring that in a minute. And you can leave a paper crane, which is something every Japanese child does. And this is the park. Oh. That's the eternal flame. And the memorial in the background and the museum. Very solemn place.
Thank you.
So we're in the Heian temple shrine in Kyoto and walking through their gardens, and these are perhaps the most beautiful gardens we've seen because they still have the cherry trees, and they've been in bloom, in full bloom here. And the gardens are huge, 20 or 30 acres, just like this all through it. It's a magnificent place.